Another day, another dollar, Juggies. It's time to go to work, day two. I'm ready, raring to go. I'm a little late and I need you to drive again.
Of course.
Hey there, Juggies, Earl Pomegranates here. I knew the dress code, dude. I'm already in the flow. And you know what? It's Friday.
Friday. Gotta go to work on Friday. Movies don't come with me.
Nah, you'll get dirty. Should be a black lab after one day of work. What happens is, this is how my brain works, is, you know, why dreams exist. When you do something one day and then you sleep on it, the next day you're even more proficient at it because you dreamt about it. So I dreamt about sewing and stitching and manual labor. I'm gonna be better at it today. It's just how it works. Alright, so you're good to drive again, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I need to make our sandwiches. Or, let's eat out today.
Okay.
Let's eat out.
Sounds better.
That way I can get to work earlier, and we'll be good.
You pull over for a little, you just pull over on the side. Yeah, I didn't really get to talk about it yesterday, apparently. I wanted to talk to you about it. I didn't really get a chance, but with my mom yesterday, how she just wasn't there.
Oh, yeah.
And I wanted to talk to you guys about it too, where it's like, you know, here, you hold this or something. I know it's awkward. We're on the side of the fucking road right now, but we're getting close, and I mean, this is gonna be it, you know? I'm gonna finally be talking to my mom. It's been like a month. And just yesterday made it so much more awkward. The fact that she wasn't in. And do you think she was actually like sick, or do you think it was that she just didn't really want to see me?
Yeah, I mean, could be either. I really don't know.
I mean, that just makes it so much weirder. It just makes it so much more awkward than it has to be. I mean, she has to feel guilty for taking that place from me. That's gotta be what it is. I just don't know what I'm gonna say to her when we get in there. I didn't know yesterday, and then when I saw that she wasn't, I was just like, what the fuck? I wanted to call her, but I don't wanna press her if she's kinda afraid to talk to me. It's so stupid. It's so dumb. I don't know. I guess we'll just go. Let's go. I'm already, what, maybe like 30 minutes late, 45 minutes late. Here, I'll take that. We can go.
Okay.
We're like a couple minutes away anyway. Should I be confrontational or not?
It's probably not a bad idea to ask her about it.
About yesterday? She'll be like, hey, why weren't you in yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah. I could do that. Is it awkward to bring up? Shit. She's here too. Fuck. Wait, what the? What the fuck is she doing? Are you fucking kidding me right now? What the fuck was that? What the hell was that? Honestly. Like, really? Let's go in. I'm good. Here. Let's go in. I'm gonna ask them about that. Maybe she probably just had somewhere to go.
No, Jesse. No, you stupid idiot. She's fucking leaving. Because she just saw us pull in. But how would she have known that we were pulling in? She must have been waiting in her car. She was already going somewhere. She had been already going somewhere. It's just bad timing. She fucking pulled out fast. Was my mom going somewhere?
Yeah, she went somewhere. I think she left for the day.
Did she know I was coming in?
I don't know.
Just said she had to go somewhere.
She did? Yeah. Well, could she just sped out of the driveway as soon as we pulled in?
She might have been late for something.
Was she already leaving, or did she know I was coming in at this time?
She knew you were coming in at what time, you know, but she knew you were coming in this afternoon.
Did she have things she needed to do?
She just told me she had to leave.
Was she still sick or whatever she was last night?
Oh, she might be, I don't know.
Did she seem sick?
No.
Okay. I'm
clocking in.
Yeah. Can I help you, sir?
Just want to see if,
What?
Are you rounding up? Are you rounding down? What are you doing exactly with your time card? I mean, you're really late today. You're going to work like 3 hours today? How are you going to make money like that?
It adds up. Every little bit counts. What time is it?
It's, 10 after. 10 after 1.
It's not even 1?
No, it's after 1. Did you put down 1:10? So if you work till 3:10, you got 3 hours.
I can't do 1. I mean, we're on our way. We pulled over to the side of the road because I need to talk to Corn about something. I can't do 1.
No, you came in at 1:10. You got to punch in at 1:10.
I worked till 4:40 today, Aunt Jackie.
He wants to know if he can work till 4:40?
4:40. Would you stay 10 minutes later?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right.
That's awful nice of her. I know I wouldn't.
All right, so I'll put 1:10 and then I'll put 4:40. Can I do that preemptively? Even though I don't.
Yeah, as long as you make sure you're here till then. Yeah, I got something I want to ask you over here.
I just clocked in.
Yeah. What the hell happened yesterday?
Something jammed, apparently.
Something jammed?
Yeah.
Well, to me it looks like somebody didn't hold the threads like I told them to when they started.
I was holding them.
There ain't no way.
I was holding all three of them.
Then why is there a thread wrapped around the hook? The only way that happens is if you're not holding on to the threads.
I could have sworn, wasn't I?
So I heard it's all. I
thought you were.
It's all locked up, huh?
So what does this mean?
That means I gotta fix it.
Is it fixable?
Yeah, it wouldn't be the first time.
Who else has done this? Have you done this?
When I first started out, yeah.
Oh. Beginners make mistakes.
Yeah, that's why I did tell you, though, you got to hold those threads at the beginning or else it'll grab one in there and it'll eat it. Oh. And that's what it is. It's all around inside your hook there. Yeah, you got a lot of it in there, too, didn't you?
I mean, we can analyze this and kill some time.
Gotta try to get it out of there.
So since I can't use this, what can I do?
I got it.
Oh, you can fix it?
Yep.
There's something else I can be doing? Cause I don't want to break this.
Yeah,
thing.
I got. That's about $1,800 right there, brand new. Granted, you know this is not brand new. They're not cheap. Mm. You want a grommet? I have 3 covers I gotta get out. You can sew one of them if you wanted to try that, but not until I finish putting that back together.
Maybe. I don't know what a grommet is, but I'm here to learn. I'm ready to work hard today.
For the block?
Oh, this thing!
I'm gonna show
this thing look cool.
I'm gonna show you first, right? I'm gonna show you how you can do it. You can use the big machine there. These all gotta be cut by hand first, though, right?
All right. Oh, okay. Wow, look at that. Insanity.
Alright, you need this. And you're gonna need, that's a number 3. See,
pencil?
It says 3A on it.
That's an 8.
That's a 3. That's a 3. It does look like an 8 though, doesn't it? But it's a 3. Alright, I put little pluses on here, right?
Mm-hmm.
You put that right in the center of the plus, right? Right?
Oh, like a nail.
Punch a hole in it, right?
That's not bad.
Alright, now, if you wanted to put them in by hand, Grab me a grommet over there, one of each side. No, in that white box.
grab one of these inside the box.
Oh.
One of each, one from each side.
They're different?
Yeah.
Yo, these have been good for hashtag Triple M. Gold doubloons and shit for leprechauns. Wait, one of each, you said?
Yeah. This is how you would do it by hand. I'm gonna put this there, right?
Okay.
Put it through there. Then the ones with this little spurs, little pointy things.
Yeah, ooh, that's
it. Goes on this side here, right?
Okay.
You put that like that, and then you just. All right. If you want to put them in by hand.
Do I have to do it so hard, as hard as that?
Yeah, it's got to be all the way pushed together.
Okay.
Right?
And what does this do? Oh, this is so you can hang it from something?
Yeah. Okay, so that's how you do it by hand. But first you got to cut every one of these, right? You'll see everywhere where there's a plus.
You got some little thing came out of there.
Yeah. Wait, it'll fill up.
Hold on. Yeah, give me one.
If it starts getting jammed, you just push that through. Alright, if you can't get them out, you go like this. I shoot out, alright?
Oh.
Yeah, that's what's all over the floor. Alright, so you can just punch all them holes all the way around this whole thing. And if you want me to show you on the machine, I'll show you on the machine if you don't feel comfortable putting them in by hand. Alright?
Wait, there's a machine that does this all for you?
No, you gotta cut the holes on the block.
Oh, so holes can be done, but then the grommet thing can be done on the machine.
On the machine. You don't have to do them by hand.
What's this one?
No, you're going to use this. That's for our other covers, not this.
Oh, okay. All right, so I do...
Okay, you don't need that thing in your right and your left hand. You don't need that.
How'd that get there? You set me up.
No, you wanted it to push out the little round thing.
All right. Which mallet do I use?
That one.
Why?
Because you see how that other one's worn away? It'd be harder to hit
heavy.
It. Don't hit your hand, it'll hurt.
Can I go slow like that? Oh God. How do I know when I'm through?
Well, you should know.
How's that?
Yeah, try not to do that with the thing, you'll put a hole right in the cover.
Is that good though, with the fray?
Yeah, you're kind of, see, you're not at where the plus is.
Oh shit.
Try to line that up. You want the hole right to be right where the plus is.
All right. Like, there we go.
There you go. That's good. Yeah, try not to drive it in too far because you destroy our block of wood.
Oh, God forbid I destroy the wood.
That's important. Also, real quick, be careful that you don't pinch this like this underneath it because you'll be punching holes in the whole thing. Make sure it's always flat on there.
All right,
and then let me know when you got all them done. I'm gonna go finish your machine now.
Okay. Wait, it's mine?
Well, the one you're working
on. Can I take it home after the end of the day?
Yeah, you can make yourself some clothes.
Why would I need to do that?
I don't know.
What are you trying to say?
I don't know.
Say I dress like a 15-year-old?
No, I didn't say anything.
Corn, why are you smirking? Corn, you dress to have the same wardrobe as me, motherfucker. I mean, motherfucker. This might be my favorite job yet.
Yeah, you can take out some of your aggressive.
Out of all two that I've had. Oh, I will. So my mom's not coming back today?
I don't think so. I think she's calling for the day.
Why would you think that?
Because I think she took everything with her.
Oh. Finito.
How about that?
Me too. Are you? Nice. I worked pretty fast, didn't I?
What's that?
I worked pretty fast, didn't I?
Yeah, did you do it right?
Yeah. Thanks. This was probably the easiest task by far. Look at that.
Right. So, do you want to do one by hand first before you make sure you didn't punch any holes anywhere else?
I guess I'll give it a shot.
All right, so here's the one that we've done. So you'll just do the one that's next to it.
All right.
Always clean this crap off of here.
Clean stump is a happy stump.
Alright, so you want to get the number three dies.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, and then I grab...
the number three dies.
I need this, though.
You don't need to cut it right now. The shiniest set right there.
This one?
Yep.
Alright.
Can you see the three on it? Should be a three...
Oh, is it over here?
Should be somewhere going here.
There it is, that's it.
Okay, and then there should be one on
that side. So this is like a base right here?
Right, okay. Remember which one to put on first?
This one.
Yes.
All right.
Go ahead, put that down, right?
Okay.
Take your cover.
Put that over that. And then sharpshoot
down. Always make sure that that's sitting there, yeah.
All right.
Now put your...
And put the, oh. All right, then this goes in there.
Yep. Okay, now hold it with your hand.
Okay.
And then hit it.
Is that in?
Not enough. All right, let's take a look. That's good enough.
Oh, that's the one that wasn't on the plus quite right.
Yeah.
So that's in there?
Yep. So you want to put them in by hand or you want to use a machine? Want me to show you how to
do it? I'm just saying, I just grommeted, so I'm going to enjoy this moment.
Okay.
Yeah, machine sounds machine. Good. I like machines. I'm surprised this isn't all digitalized yet.
We're still a little bit back in the stone age. But
so wait, you think like there's probably factories that automate this whole process?
No.
Oh, no?
I don't think we're that.
He's in denial.
All right. So anyway. Here's how you turn it on, right? Now, this thing will go through your hand, all right?
Like, for sure?
Yeah, so, take your hole, put it like this, right?
Okay.
This is the top side of the cover, so this goes up
over
here.
This is instead of what I just did.
Right.
Okay.
And then, there's already, see right here? This is where the spiky ones go down here.
Spiky goes down first.
Right.
All right, so it's backwards.
Right, exactly. Then you put that there, then grab one. Like this,
yeah.
Put it like that, right? And then just see this thing right here?
Yeah.
Just hit it, and it's done. Then you take one of these, put it there, go to the next one, grab one of these, put it there, hit that.
Technology, that's so much faster than the hand way.
Right.
Why would you not do the hand way? Why would you not do the hand way? Ridgeway? Why would you not do the Ridgeway?
All right, so now you can go from there, right? Just make sure your hand is never... There you go. But now
it's as simple as pushing a button.
Now you got to take it off, right?
That was harder than it looked. All right.
Nope.
Put the
spikes
up.
Mm-hmm.
God, I don't like being near this thing. Volcano one, like
opposite.
Like that.
Yep.
Like a hat.
Yeah.
You're putting on. Wait, no.
It's like a hat.
Like you're wearing the top hat upside
opposite,
down.
Yeah.
All right. And why is there a dirty sock on this?
It's got foam underneath it. That's just dirt from the sock.
Oh, you don't even push that hard.
Right.
All right.
All right.
Oh.
You don't need me anymore, right?
Spikes up. On. Top hat upside down.
Pretty easy, right?
So I do every one of these?
Yep.
Prominent?
Yep.
All right.
I'm going to go oil your machine.
Yeah, oil it. Lather it up. I almost had my first cover. Oh. Warren almost got me there. Spikes up. Holy matrimony. And the groom wears the top hat, usually upside down though, if he's Jewish. Hey! Woo! Loving it. Loving this. Spikes up. Cleats up, like you're checking, the ref's checking your cleats. Ref's checking your cleats. Puts your shin guards on. And then he blows his whistle down. Did I get overtime today?
When you work overtime.
Oh, it's not when you work extra hard?
No.
stupid rule. Should be when you work extra hard, it's overtime. I'm working overtime. Like, you're working really fucking hard. Putting in those overtime hours. Where's that at?
Switch on the side.
Can I leave this on here?
Yeah, you always leave one on the bottom.
Oh, it's like a courtesy flush.
And so the next person to use it doesn't start out with that one.
All right, now you can roll it up and tie it.
Gorn knows how to roll shit up.
Yeah, I bet he does.
Ha ha! Put him on blast! I'm kidding, guys.
All right, so lay it out flat. Always top side up. Always top side up.
What's the top side? Black up?
The other way is top side.
Oh, you don't want to see the black.
Right.
Wow.
Well, no, it's not that. It's that this side is, looks, see how shiny that side looks, right?
Oh, okay.
This side is a little bit dull, so that's how you do it. All right, so now you fold it,
Where's
right?
the beef and cheese?
Fold
and
it in thirds.
Okay.
Well, you can go this way if you want. Just go in thirds.
Oh, is that right?
Here, take this and go. Take this over.
Is this kind of like a
third, right?
Roughly.
Yeah. And then take this.
Okay, like a really official document.
Then we fold this end in and you bring that end up to here.
To the next grommet?
Right about here.
Like that?
No, right about here. See where my hand is?
All the way there?
Yeah.
Oh.
All right. And then you just roll it there all the way to the end.
Roll.
Just roll it. Corn, you want to show them how to do this part?
Yeah. Can you like lick it for me? How tight? Real tight?
As tight as
you can?
Yeah.
Is there a wrong way to do this?
Not really. Unless it's like really loose.
Feels like when I roll a body.
Nobody likes it rolled loose. Burns fast. Right, Corn?
You're not burning this, though.
No, I'm just...
Oh, you're making pot jokes. There
you go. Right? All right. Now you're going to tie it. I brought the rope out for you.
All right. Put it under it, I guess. Like a gift wrap? Or, oh, I know.
I'm going to get you a pair of scissors.
Okay. The noose knot.
We don't tie them up with a noose.
Well, that's the only one I know how to do.
Customer seeing you make a noose on a cover.
Why?
Because that would look ridiculous. And plus, well, do you see how long that takes?
They'd think the shop was suicidal.
Here, let me show you a real easy knot, right? You see how there's a knot on the end?
Yeah.
Take that around, right? Make a loop like that, right?
I hate knots.
And then spring it like that. Then you take a loop like that, turn it upside down, and there you go.
Just one?
That's it. That won't come undone.
All right, should I move it this way or?
No, that's all right.
Oh.
And then you want to make a knot on the end. No.
Oh.
You're going to tie it again. Is that what you meant by just one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're going to make a second one over.
Yeah.
You
put one at each end.
So under it, right?
Yeah. Did you see how I did it?
No. Well, I did, but like I don't retain the information normally.
Well, you want to try it or no? Or you want
I
to just
I
do
even,
it?
Yeah.
All right, go around.
Around.
Right. And then.
And under.
And then up, right?
Oh, what the hell?
And
that
then,
was it?
And then you pull it tight, make a loop like that, turn it upside down, put it over the knot, and pull it tight.
All right?
There you go.
I'll need a step-by-step guide for this later on.
All right.
And then you sweet!
Put a name on there and...
I can sign it?
Sign it for what? You mean with your name?
That I did this. This is my first cover I actually fully completed.
Huh. I could have sworn that... No, see that one part right there? Could have sworn that... When I did that one part on there.
What? Oh, the tying it?
No. This stitching right here.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't...
All you did was punch holes and put grommets in.
Well, how did you... I didn't get to see you do that.
No, I know.
Well, where did you get this from? Did you make this by hand?
Yeah.
No, the blue.
Material?
Yeah.
Oh, we get rolls of that in. You want to make a cover from start to finish? And then you could say, hey, I did that.
Then can I keep it and sign it? And sell it?
Why would you want to keep it? You're going to have to pay us for it.
Yo, new merch in the Juggy store. Get your own canvas. Yo, we make banners with this.
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, and you got stencils?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, Juggy banner.
Yeah, okay.
With canvas. Yeah, so wait, I don't get it. You cut this? So yeah, you don't make the canvas yourself then?
The vinyl. No, we don't make the vinyl.
Uh-huh. Conspiracy.
Well, that's a whole different kind of, you know, process and everything. We don't do that. We make the covers.
Alright.
Everybody's got to do their own little thing.
Once I go independent and start my own canvas company, I'm going to make my own...
You're going to go from...
What is this called again?
That's vinyl.
Oh, it's not canvas?
No,
that's not confusing. Canvas. It's the same thing.
No, isn't canvas it? Is different.
What canvas will you paint on?
Yeah, canvas is cloth. Like cotton.
This is cotton?
No, that's vinyl. That's
Jesus Christ.
That's right, vinyl coated nylon. There is nylon in here.
How did you where did you get this then?
Off the rolls back there.
Alright, well let's do it. I want to make my own.
Alright, let me get my scissors and everything.
So what do I do with this one? Is this for a customer?
You can just leave that on the floor somewhere. I gotta put a name on that for whatever on the side.
Sweet! Somebody's actually gonna use this. They're gonna be like, this is one of the most top quality
carrot.
Bam.
Alright.
That's for you, commenters. Fucking assholes.
That's a pretty easy job, though, right?
I worked hard.
No, I mean...
I poured my heart and soul into that cover.
No, but it seemed like you got the grasp of that really easy. So, I mean, that might be something that we want to keep in mind to keep you on that kind of stuff.
Yeah, if like, yeah, because isn't that a thing, like specialties?
Yeah. Oh, what the...
This is like the world conference right here. Yeah, this is like we're about to. Oh yeah, I need that. I need that.
This has.
I need it.
No, you can't.
Slide it over.
This is for the. This is for the material.
Bum 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 bum. Whoa! It's a boat.
Gonna need a bigger boat.
This boat needs a cover. Or no, it's like. This is like. All right. State of the Union, no, not State of the World European Union.
Alright, you ready
to get
the
EU.
You ready to get some work done?
Alright guys. Germany's over here. We're here. What are we gonna do about it? Alright?
All right.
It's like the world order. New world order.
Can we get some work done?
Order! New world order.
I need that.
We need more sharks. We need more sharks in our waters if we're going to protect our borders.
All right, give
if
me
Donald Trump, if the wall is built, if the wall is built, if the wall is built, we need people from Libya over to Japan, and we need to use sharks to guide them.
Okay, well, give me that shark, please.
You got it, soldier.
All right. And that weight goes all the way down there.
This is the rowboat. This is for reconnaissance. Oh, I didn't see this piece. Oh, this is the... That's right. The spinner for when we play Risk.
All right, you want to stay on that side or this side? Because the material's coming this way.
Oh, here it is.
All right.
This is the open waters.
I'm going to show you with the first cloth. I'll let you cut the second cloth. There's only two claws, all right?
All
right.
The mighty Zeus spreading the black. Wait, why are we? Oh, we're using black?
Right?
I thought we were going to use blue because it's water.
And this is heavy, so.
The night sky.
Right, there's a line over here. Right?
A darkness has spread over this earth. The
sharks. Put your weight on there, right? No, that weight stays down here.
Oh.
I don't need one on that corner.
He was going, he was...
Right?
Magellan.
And he's right there, right?
All
right. Take your scissors, right?
Okay.
Start it.
Oh, just follow this line?
There you go. There's a cloth. You can cut the second cloth. All you gotta do is match it up right on top of this. Right? Here you go.
Come again? Oh, am I using black again?
Yeah.
Okay. Do we have to?
No,
could we have black and
there.
Blue like
leave
a breeze?
Leave the weight on there. You don't want this cloth to move this cloth.
I don't want it to be shrouded in darkness. Okay.
Alright. On this side.
Huh?
On this side, you bring it down.
Oh, we're keeping it like this side.
No, here, stand over here.
You want me to just watch this process? Instead of getting my hands dirty? What did you do to it?
I leave this side. You want me to pull this down for you? And you can cut it with the scissors?
Yeah.
Alright.
So wait, you're gonna cover? Are you covered?
That's alright, it's not going anywhere. Air is your friend, remember that.
We need it to live.
Line it up like that, right?
Oh, did you measure it down there? Is that is that how you're able to trust that?
I have numbers on the table. Put your weight there. Go down here. Get that weight. Put that there. And just run your scissors. There's a metal thing right here that you're going to be running.
Can you imagine I just cut my hair off just like that? Everyone would be like...
Yeah, that'd be all right.
Yeah, I needed another rubber band. So I just follow this along?
Yeah.
I'm going to have to take some more of the... How did you cut it so fast? Can I just... Alright. Oh wait, got it!
There you go, that's it. Yeah, you wanna... Yeah, that's not straight in the least bit.
What are you talking about?
Now I gotta square the material off.
Oh shit. Yeah, it's only real bad over there.
Really? No, it's real bad starting from here.
It's rigid. Keeping it. Rigid. Keeping it.
So you gotta hold this side over here.
Can we make it keep it rigid, Candace? Like, can we stencil keep it rigid on here?
Are you gonna pay for it?
What do you mean?
Are you gonna pay for the material and everything?
What if we pay for it by putting this on the shop?
What do you mean? Put it on the shop.
Keep it rigid, Candace. And people can hang it up in their room or something, like a poster. It's like our own original poster design.
Yeah, that's nice. But for right now, we're just gonna concentrate on actually doing work. Alright.
There's a little bit of hater blood in him.
Well, I'm just trying to say we gotta get work out, right? Alright, so there we go with that. We're gonna turn the heat sealer on now.
The what? Oh, this? The peanut butter thing?
This is one of your plugs?
The Uncrustables? The earplugs. Wait, is she serious?
Get that red switch down.
This?
Push it down.
This is
just a red switch. Down.
Should I?
Yeah.
Is this a test?
Yeah. Yeah, it gets a little loud in here with that on.
I can hear that.
It's all right. I can't get nice to pull those up for
them. You okay?
It's loud, isn't it? Yeah, I know. There's some big ones.
Alright, so what is this?
I gotta pull these up.
Why do we need to do this?
It's gonna melt these together.
Oh! So the thing we made, the blue one, was actually two of these.
The blue one didn't even need to get sealed because it was only the width of the material.
And do you need to do that because you already, like, sewed it?
Huh?
You sewed them together too, didn't you?
I had to sew around the edge.
Oh, you have to do that once you heat seal it?
After you heat seal it,
yeah. Oh, you would think it would be just one and you're good. Oh no, the heat sealer does like the whole inside and then the...
It's gonna put these two poles together.
Okay.
It's gonna melt them together.
That's crazy. So it gets a little hot.
It's really hot. It'll burn you deep.
How hot?
It doesn't just burn you on the outside, it burns you deep.
Like your bones too?
Well, it won't go to your bone, but it'll be a third degree burn.
I had those on my feetsies. So what?
Huh?
So how hot does that get?
I don't know how many degrees it gets. I don't find out because I don't put my hand on it. Just I know that it will burn you bad.
Has somebody been burned?
Nobody's burned.
Nobody's been burned. I'll probably be the first guy.
The other claw.
This is like something a wizard would use. This is like a dispenser in TF2. Tom probably comes up here and is like, oh.
Yeah, didn't
get to
eat lunch yet.
What?
I mean, you eat before you came
in. I told you, that's when I eat breakfast. Special K.
Did you wait? Did
'cause I'm a special boy.
Can't you wait until four something though? I mean,
what, like when I actually get off work?
Yeah.
I don't know. Me and Corbin are thinking about getting something out.
That's up to you.
I could use some of my paycheck to get Corin a nice hot meal because he's been filming.
All right, now listen. After I have this lined up, you want to push this whole table down that way, all right?
Okay.
So go ahead and push it down that way.
It's not moving. I think it's locked.
Put something behind it.
What am I putting behind it?
Some force.
I'm not a Jedi. Do I look like a... Thought I was doing that. See, he used the end of it, which is easier.
Yeah.
You want to show off for the camera.
We used to have buttons that moved it.
They broke?
It broke, yeah.
How much was this?
I don't know. My dad bought this a long time ago. Back in the... early 80s, I think it was.
Like what, a few, like, thousand?
I don't know what it cost, but I think one of these brand new is probably, you know, maybe $60,000 to $80,000.
That's more money than I've ever seen.
They're pretty expensive. The inside of this has, like, radio tubes, and it's, like, really weird stuff. Like, it has these kind of tubes inside of it.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Did you have to replace those or something?
Yeah, they burn out.
What the fuck?
You want me to show you with a light bulb how it lights up a light bulb without a...
Sure.
Alright. We're gonna line this up first, right?
Okay.
And what I'm doing is I'm lining the bottom and the top up, right?
Am I gonna have to do this by myself at some point?
If you want to.
Alright,
next thing I'm gonna tell you is step on that pedal.
Right now?
Go ahead, step on it. Hold it down, do not let it up.
What?
Don't let it up, that's all I'm saying. I'm gonna try to get this over like this. Alright, now we're gonna hit this. You're gonna hit that black button while you're standing on that. Hit the black button. Alright?
Once?
Yeah, okay.
Express it.
Told you.
What the fuck was that? You're a wizard, Larry. How the hell?
Okay, you count to about five or
that's
six.
That's not good.
Right, count
so
to
this is giving off shit?
The radio wave, radio frequency. So now you can let up off your foot, right? You count to about seven afterwards, five, six, seven, right? That'll go up, then you move this down.
Did that do something?
Yeah, this is melding together, see? Melted the seam together.
It's melted together.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
So then you want to make sure you overlap it a little bit, right?
Right.
Like that, and line up the other end. Then you can step on that pedal again. Hit the black button. See that light that goes on there? That's not plugged in anything. That's just taped to the side of that. Yeah.
So that's just to show, like, that's the radio waves
to
the thing.
You not to touch that bar when that light's on, because that's when it's heating up.
Okay. Wow.
Pretty cool, isn't it?
What gets hot? That iron? It's kind of like a big iron.
On the bottom of this, yeah. But realistically,
the size of it, or say?
Realistically, if you touch like this table while it's going on, you might get a little.
Did you touch it?
No, I don't touch it.
You did the lightning challenge with Joe. You can't touch this?
No, I'm not touching it.
So you have before then?
I have, yeah.
How bad was it?
Pretty bad. Like it. Put your hand on this, right? After you hit that button. Don't keep it there, though.
I'm gonna decide not to.
Okay.
So wait, press it again?
Step on it, yeah.
The black button. Can I touch this?
You touch it.
You touch it. I'll touch it. You're not gonna touch it. We don't even touch
that
it.
That will actually burn you.
Oh, that'll burn you.
Yeah.
to let that go now?
Yeah, now you can let it go.
Huh? Why'd you tell him to touch it then?
I just wanted to, well, it won't burn you as serious as that. It'll just give you a little burn.
Like touching a stove?
Yeah, kind of like that, yeah. The pedal didn't come up yet. You got to push it up with your toe.
I think that's what's wrong with my car somehow. What do all these do?
No, you don't mess with any of that stuff. It's all set up for where it's at. So now that goes there. Turn that off. That big black switch.
I feel weird.
Feel different?
Yeah, why?
Well, it's radio waves. I told you that. Radio frequency.
Well, they're not dangerous, though.
Sure they can be. They can cause cancer. That's why you're not supposed to stand where corn does is right now behind the machine. You're supposed to be off to the side like you were.
Why didn't you tell me that before we did it?
Well, then you got such a little dose. You're all right.
Well, he said you had a little dose.
No, he wasn't there long enough. We didn't do enough heat sealing for you to get hurt.
It's all right. Were you planning on having kids?
I was.
Not anymore.
Yeah, our junk is right even with that.
Yeah.
Once again, I never signed anything, Uncle Larry.
That's all right. We have no record of you ever working here.
Wow.
He hasn't got paid yet. We have no record, right, Jack?
I'm getting paid on a table?
No.
Oh.
No, you're paying taxes. All right.
So I don't earn $40? If I work 4 hours, $10, I don't get paid $40?
I don't know.
Didn't you discuss pay when you were
Yeah, in the mock interview that I didn't know was
taken out.
Oh, yeah.
How much?
What the government says has to come out of you.
Yeah. So even the money I earn, the money I earn isn't actually mine? Government takes it?
They will take theirs out of it before you
do. For what? They didn't even fucking do anything.
Exactly, but that's what they do.
I didn't see them losing their pills to the machine here that gives off radio waves.
Right. That's how the government is. All right, here's your cover.
Okay.
Right? Now you want to go
heavy.
You want to go sell it?
Oh, I hate this part. Yeah, sure.
It's a 2-inch double that you're putting all the way around. It's just remember the hell
two
I...
2-inch double.
Remember when I showed you to hem it, that little piece of gray canvas yesterday?
Yeah.
That's what you're going to be doing all the way around the perimeter of this one.
Does that be straight?
Straight as you can get.
I mean, you can't expect to get straight day two, can you? Is that realistic?
Well, just don't try to go really fast.
Okay.
Try to take your time with it.
Is there an easy way to make it straight, though? Like, can I get a ruler?
Do you know how long that'll take?
I want to do it right.
Look.
Better to do it right than fast, they say.
I'll show you. Here, throw that on the ground. I'm going to show you a, look, 2 inches, right?
Mm-hmm.
2 inches is about two digits of your finger. Right? That's an inch. There's 2 inches on your finger. Go by that. Use that as your...
You want me to put my finger while I'm going
down?
No.
Yeah, so put your finger right inside that hem. No, what I mean is, like, when you're trying to gauge how big you want to do this hem, use your finger to...
I'm starving. Starving like Marvin.
All right, you want me
I'm going to start the line for me, and then I'll finish.
It's kind of dark back here. I can't plug in the light and that at the same time.
Dude, my penis really feels like it's on fire right now.
Yeah, there's certain things we don't need to know. That's probably
it's like a dragon breathing fire.
All right, so here you go, right? 2-inch double hem, right? You don't start out at the end on this.
Like a spicy Vienna sausage.
All right.
Always remember, air. It's like a firework.
Remember, air is always your friend.
Okay.
Right under it. Right. Go down this whole thing like that. You're gonna go all the way around this whole thing.
How are you doing that so straight? I don't get it. Is it because of how you're feeding it?
It's also 30 some years of doing it too. I told you, I've been doing it for a really long time. I'm gonna go down to this corner, cut out the corner to show you how you do a corner, and then you can go from there, all right?
I'm mesmerized. Chuggies, let this be a lesson to you though. Whatever you do, if you do it enough times, you'll get good at it. So if you got something you love to do, keep fucking doing that, and then you'll be really fucking good at it, and then you'll be really successful at it. So pick that one thing you love and keep doing it.
Cut out your corner, all right? Because you don't want it too thick. So So then you're gonna turn the corner like this, right? Bring it down to there, turn it this way, go to the point, right? And at least I'll have one done for you so you'll be able to see. You can go back and look at this corner for the next corner.
Turn right now?
Yeah, and then you're gonna go down this whole side like that. Remember, when it starts getting kinked up, you use your foot, your left foot, to kick it out, right? And don't, like I said, don't worry about going straight. It's impossible to go exactly straight with these, so.
So should I worry about speed or?
No, with you, just worry about
getting it on the.
Yeah.
Got
like
it.
Not, don't, the worst thing you could do is run that needle over to here.
All right. So it'd be better that I run it this way. Will I still be, what is it to the point where it's fucked up and you have to start over?
That's why I want you to go slow. Don't go real fast.
All
right. If you go off of this to this way, you put holes in the cover and then water's gonna leak through it. Remember, you gotta turn this inside with your left hand. And straight, make it straight like this. I don't know if I want to watch this. Now we're tapping that pedal like that to get it started. There you go, and you're going to have to constantly with this stuff get in. Too fast. You're going too big now.
Tighten this part up?
Yeah, you're messing that part up.
Is that? How's that?
Yeah, alright, that's better. Oh God. I don't know if we're gonna have you sew.
Oh, I'm not done.
Anything new.
Oh, I got this.
You already pinched it.
Huh?
You already pinched it.
Yeah, I know. It helps.
See, you're going way too fast. You gotta slow down. And you're going, look how big the hem's going. You're like 3-4 inches now.
Shit, I had this problem in school. I'd write a paragraph and like the paragraph would start doing that.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why. Well, I'm still on the. I'm just making.
Yeah, you're like. You're
like, it, does this matter? Like, if, you know? Like the fact that it goes inward on the tab?
Yeah, it matters. It looks like shit for one, and the other thing.
So it's just a looks thing, though?
Well, that, and you're also going to make the cover real short now because you're making, what, 3.5 inch? Look, remember I said your finger, 2 digits? That's 2 inches, right there.
Is there something? I should probably have been practicing more.
Yeah.
It's not all lost, though, right?
I think you're going too fast. Just go slow down and make sure you get this hem smaller. That's too fast.
Shit, man.
Look, let me show you. Can I show you real quick?
Yeah.
I don't know that I can fix what you did already here. This is like, you're going bigger and bigger.
Bigger is better, they said. That's what I learned in Tennessee.
I'm not even gonna be able to bring this back. This cover is pretty messed up right now. But I just want to show you. Look how slow you can go. You could go this slow. See how slow I'm going? That's how slow you should have been going.
Damn.
Yeah, it's messed up now.
Shit. So that's just wasted now.
Yeah, that's wasted. I can't sell that.
We can't?
No.
Can we put a stencil, keep the rigid stencil on, and somebody, would one of you guys pay for this? Maybe there's still a chance.
Yeah, we can't do nothing with that.
Can we?
The only thing I could do is cut it off and then rehem it. I think we're gonna put you on something else.
Hey, Jack, is there anything I can do? Oh, presses?
Yeah.
Oh, from. I can give that another shot. I never did a hat before.
Yeah, just don't put anything upside down.
Alright, are you gonna try and fix that? Or.
Actually, I can't fix that.
Because that's like money lost.
Yeah. The only way I can is cut that whole side off.
And make it shorter?
Make it smaller, yeah.
Alright.
How much would you like to do?
I forgot we even had hats.
Your yellow?
Yeah.
We have some stone.
Yellow would be cool.
Purple.
Yeah, let's
we
do
only
yellow.
Have one yellow. You want to do a couple, don't you?
We can do black. You have black, right?
Black, yep. Right here.
Nice. Yeah, let's do black.
Now remember, we only have two types for the hats. That's Chillin' and Grillin'.
Okay.
And Psycho Dad.
We're still selling the Psycho Dad?
Mm-hmm. Well, we have a whole mess of the little design.
Okay. I guess, let's do a Psycho Dad hat.
Psycho Dad? What color?
Let's make it black. What's the design? What color is the design?
Yeah, I think there's black on it.
Oh, we could do yellow then.
Yes, that would be a good one. You want to do a Chillin' and Grillin' too?
Yeah, we do Chillin' and Grillin'.
Green?
Sure.
Or black?
Let's do black. Let's do black. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I feel like it's going to be complicated.
I'll be leaving you again.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah.
Feels like I just got here.
You did. I did.
How about I show you the Chillin' and Grillin'? Let me do that.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I'll show you what you have to do. This moves, okay?
I thought this was mugs.
It's very, no, this is mugs.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
Okay. Sure. You see how that?
It comes with a
you take
sticker?
No, not all right, of
I'll
them.
I'll see you guys later.
Oh, you're legit right, leaving?
Oh, yeah, I'm out of here.
Oh.
So, Jack, good luck.
Yeah.
All right, see ya.
See you, Mom.
Oh wait, it's the weekend! But you guys don't work weekends, right?
We're working tomorrow.
Oh, you are? Oh, am I?
Busy.
If I want to, or?
If you want to.
It's up to you.
Alright. Yeah.
We only work a half a day, so.
Oh, that's why I work anyway.
But we work
but
the morning
it's
8 half.
To 12.
Yeah. We leave at noontime.
Yeah.
I might be able to get to sleep. I'm starting to get used to the sleep pattern, so I can come in tomorrow.
Alright.
And make up for coming in late today.
There you go.
Okay. I'm trying to earn
it.
Right. Yeah, I'm trying. See you, Uncle Larry.
All right, you see how it has a ridge right there?
Yes,
make
I love
sure
this.
Make sure that ridge is out.
Ridge out.
Okay, and you, right here, make sure it's over like that, okay?
Okay, so like the machine is wearing a hat.
Yes, and then you pull.
Pull it tight as possible.
Pull it as tight as possible, which means okay. You're gonna wind up using one hand.
Oh, that's dangerous.
Okay. Here's our chillin'.
Okay.
Here's our little chillin' and grillin'.
Well, now that's backwards though.
Psycho Dad's right there. Okay.
So why is it? Oh, okay.
Okay. So the N. See the N?
Yeah.
That goes in the middle.
These have little rules as well.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna take it because this will help out. We go like this, pull it as tight as we can, which is very difficult.
So you have to hold it while you burn it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh God.
And we swing this over.
All this burning stuff.
And then we press it down.
I get why it's called a press now.
Mm-hmm.
You wouldn't call that a, like a
beach?
What's the opposite of press? Deep press?
Deep, yeah, no, you wouldn't.
Wait, where's the?
Okay, no, you, I pressed it first,
oh,
remember?
Oh, you got pre-press.
You got a pre-press.
Okay.
Then,
chilling and grilling. Literally, you're about to grill it on.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm chilling.
You can see where the line is.
The jokes today, full blast.
You see the line?
Okay. Yeah.
That I heated.
Seam?
I heated on there. This line.
Oh.
That was heated on there.
Oh, okay.
That's your edge line. Okay.
So it's like you're underlining it.
Mm-hmm. Then you put that here.
Then again, I said that fucking.
Then the N should be
dead center.
Where that seam is.
Okay.
Okay.
It's like the old.
Bring this over slowly.
All right, so you don't want to knock it over.
Right. And bam.
Yeah. Does this have a timer?
Yep.
Oh. Oh. So these are both made by the same company. Because it's the same kind of style.
Up we go. Swing it over.
Let's see if you did it upside down.
Oh. And pull it off.
Ah.
There we go.
That looks pretty good. You have to wait for it to dry?
No.
No?
There we go.
Check that out.
Okay.
All right.
It was pretty simple, wasn't it?
All right. Now what's the ruling on the Psycho Dad design?
Now do you have that little thing in here? You have
yes.
to take that out.
Take that out.
It's the same thing.
What's the center point?
The center
is it
point
a y
on. Oh, that's. You know what? Let me see. I believe it's the middle of the A in Dad. Yeah.
All right. So I pop this out.
Let me see just by.
Pop a cola.
Mm-hmm.
Feeling fresh,
right.
Keeping it rigid. All right.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to stick that on there. Ooh.
Tell you what, Jess, I made a center mark for you because they're
oh, all right.
Okay, so you see the where I folded it? Right
yeah,
there
yeah,
and there.
That
just
works.
Make sure that's where the seam is.
Is this hot?
Yes. No. No. Okay. This is the
all right, so like it's wearing it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then this hold needs that. To...
Now watch your hand over here. Don't burn yourself.
Oh, that's where it's hot.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. How...
You're almost...
Is that on there?
Not quite.
Kind of get a... What?
I think you got... This might be in the way. There
should this go. Be on or over or under?
Yeah, like that. Now pull... That's it, but then... Pull in the back. Yeah, pull in the back a little bit.
Jesus.
Yeah. You're getting there. That's it. Keep
like putting on a condom.
Right, and then pull down the sides. That's why you need both. After you do it, you use one hand.
Well, usually I wear the freaking magnums. Okay. Like that?
Yes.
That looks like a face. Look at it. Corn, look at it from this. It's like a duck. It's like Donald Duck. Why not?
Delicious. Okay. All right.
Now.
All right.
Now you got to pull the... Pull, ahead, pull that over.
Oh.
Swing it over.
This is the pre-press?
Right up, yes.
And how do I know if this is lined up?
Just bring it down.
Okay.
Okay, wait a few seconds. Mm-hmm. It's cooking in the oven. It's like a toaster. All right, that's my cue.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Now you see your line here. See this line here?
Yes.
Okay, and then you got that your center.
Why does it look so off?
Because I think it is just a tad bit, but it's okay because you're not really off that much.
Okay.
Because this is only so big.
Okay. So I'm gonna underline.
Mm-hmm.
That's right side up, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Jeez, I did to make sure that.
Just watch your hand.
Even with the line, even though it's kind of off.
Mm-hmm. That's okay. Hey, it's your first hat.
That's good, right?
Looks good to me.
All right, swing her over.
Uh-huh.
And throw her down.
Hope for the best! I'm just kind of traumatized by this yesterday. Peeled it off and completely fucked it up.
Accidents happen.
They hat pin. Yeah. Oh, please, you Lord.
Know? Look at that.
Well, that's hot.
Ooh.
Ow. I need Jesus Christ. You got toddlers wearing these now? Like I said, it's the juggies.
I think it's a one size fit all.
Here we go. What do you think, Grandma? Not too shabby, huh? Yep.
There you go.
I might hold on to this one.
You want to try another one, or?
I think I mastered that.
Okay.
Last time I tried one by myself, it didn't really work out.
Well, if you take your time and just check what you're doing.
Actually, I shouldn't do that. If there's ever a time where he sees this video, I'm fucked. Alright. So we can sell this then?
Sure.
Okay, cool.
Mm-hmm.
Guys.
Of course.
So that shirt that I made. If you want this specifically, I guess shoot Etsy a message or something. You want this hat, we'll send it out to you. And the Chillin' and Growlin' that we made. Can there I sign go. These or something?
Sure.
You want sweet. To? Yeah.
I'm gonna sign it. Oh,
gee. Gee willikers. Yeah. There's a Sharpie over there. Would Sharpie be fine?
Yeah, the Sharpie would be good for this one.
Okay. See, now this I can do. I can do signatures all day. That's fine. I don't see y'all sign on though. Not bad. I'm getting better at that.
Look at that.
Yeah. Right on the brim,
let's
so it's not.
Let's see how well this. I don't know how well. Or do you want yellow? I have a white, but I don't know how well this white is.
Try it out. Is that white out?
No.
Oh. So how do these work, Jack? You kind of just like take a letter, you put it on the cover, and then you put like you spray paint?
No, we use a roller.
Oh.
With ink on it.
Okay, do you have different colors?
We mostly use white.
Oh.
We do have blue.
Hey, yeah, and you got
red, but they don't work very well.
Oh. Yeah. So that'd be cool. Why don't we have that? We have like a keep it rigid canvas banner.
Then we have to get orange, maybe.
Yeah, we should do that.
Yeah?
You guys want, guys, let us know in the comments.
I'm gonna see posters. That'd be a good contribution for me if I brought some new products to the table.
Sure.
And to have a canvas poster, that's like right up you guys' alley.
Yes.
I almost like a real adult man. I hate that officer. 2:30. Hey Jay, I think I'm gonna go out for lunch today.
Okay.
I didn't bring my peanut butter sandwich.
All right. Like
30,
40 minutes?
Yeah, I figured it's like 2:30 now.
Okay.
So, I'll be back around 3.
Okay. You're a little late, that's okay.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay.
Gotta get that on record. Oh, wait, we do have it on record.
We do have it on record. Yeah.
All right, I'll be back. Where can I eat around here?
Well, down the street.
Oh, there's that place we got burgers from that one day.
Yeah, on that corner.
Okay.
And there's Blimpie's.
Is there somewhere I can get a salad?
Blimpies, you might. I'm really not sure. I don't usually eat at Blimpies.
We'll check it out.
The mall isn't that far.
Oh, really?
Hmm.
Yeah. All right. Sounds good.
Okay.
All right. See ya.
All right.
What do you have for when I come back?
Oh, I'll find something.
Yeah?
No, I think we have some more covers for grommet and...
Grommet is fine. Yeah.
Okay.
That's really good.
Yeah.
I love how when 2 o'clock hits, Uncle Larry's like, I'm out of here.
Yeah.
I like that. Oh, shit, I forgot I'm still wearing this. But I'm not my dad. Let's just get that clear. First of all, he doesn't have these great, gorgeous gold locks. I guess we could check out that place around the corner. Feeling a nice, tasty salad. My mom, I can't get over that.
Yeah.
Literally, as soon as we pull in, she's fucking disrespecting me. Oh God, the school bus is here, Corn. Ah! Hold on to your hats, run! Open the goddamn door! Ah! Good thing, oh, this is why I have this, incognito.
Y'all need some therapy, but y'all really just got to have this moment.
How's your pizza, man?
You good?
Pretty well. You know what? My treat, man. My treat.
Oh, yeah? Oh, thanks, man.
So you help me out. You film me at work. How much do you think this cost?
I got taste.
This is around 8. Plus this is around 10. Your drink. You film the pizza? That was good.
Yeah. Big slices, too.
Maybe $5 a piece? Around 20?
Yeah, probably about the same as yours.
20 altogether?
Angela told me you got more yesterday than you have.
Wow,
tomorrow.
Work 3 hours today?
And at this
about
point,
that, yeah.
I want every tomorrow.
So I just broke even.
Yeah.
Alright, we're not eating out anymore. Shit, man. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Because when I think about it, it's like this job, yeah, I'm making some money. But I think the most important thing out of all of this is to kind of like pacifies my dad.
Right, yeah.
Like it'll get him off my back and we keep doing videos.
Mm-hmm.
As long as they don't have a problem with us continuously filming around there, we keep doing YouTube and kind of like, it's like we're undercover, you know, just to make my dad happy. This is good. It's not bad, really, the job.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you see it. Like, you think you could do it, too?
Probably,
it's like,
yeah.
It's not too bad.
It's not too hard.
It's not the best environment, but at least it's, like, with my family, it's pretty chill.
Yeah.
And, like, I could say whatever I want. Mm-hmm. Like, I curse and,
yeah,
like, film.
Really matter.
It's, like, there's a lot of freedom there. And Aunt Jackie, as I said, I could take as long as I want for my break,
yeah.
So we're just going to chill. Joey's running this vlog for you guys. I'm really enjoying the work life. It's not as bad as I thought. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Twitter, Instagram links in the description. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Also, if you think I look good in the hat, maybe not this one though. I can't be seen wearing this shit. Alright, guys. Give me some likes. Love you, Judge of Death, and don't forget to keep it rigid. Oh, also. We had a giveaway for the shirt. The upside down Keep It Rigid shirt. We gave that away. But let me know if you want to see posters and stuff, like banners and whatnot, you can hang in your room. And we got the 2 hats that I made today on sale as well. Send a message to the Etsy store if you want it. And I guess if my mom goes in, then she can give it to you guys. It's stupid. It's like I'm leaving things around there, and she's going to know I did them. It's going to be so She's gonna have to come in eventually.
Yeah.
Just snuggle up. I just gotta be ready for that. Alright, guys. Let me tell you that. Don't forget, keep it risen.